see Johnny Davis will come up on this 300-meter split. Needs to be under 24 seconds.
Oh,